We're at YG Acoustics, and I'm speaking with Steve Huntley and Matthew Webster. What can you tell me about your company?
Well, we're just so excited to be here in Munich and back to doing a great show again. And so we brought a big staff of people from YG, 9 or 10 of us here at the show, and we wanted to show off some new things that we've been working on. Matthew, do you want to tell them a little bit about the new Peak series?
Sure. YG is based in Colorado in the USA, and we have a long reputation for our aluminium loudspeakers. We've been bringing out a new range. It's just been announced a few months ago, and this is the first time we're showing the whole range at a show. It's great to have Munich as an opportunity to share this with people. We think they sound amazing. The Peaks range is speakers where we're bringing our technology and the sound quality of YG to a more accessible price point. We're keeping our famous drivers, which are made out of a single piece of aluminium. They're machined from a billet to an incredibly fine tolerance. They have some of the best performance available on the marketplace. We're using the same drivers as you have in our flagship speakers, but we're putting them into cabinets where the rear part, it's made of a dense resin fiber material, which enables us to use veneer finishes and still have the same incredible sound quality. The construction of the cabinet, the material, the way we've done the internal bracing on these means that there are no resonances. It has that same incredibly live sound quality, which is the trademark of our speakers. And it's great to have them here. We're partnering with Burmester as an amplifier manufacturer. We have Arnovion and Cardass Cables as other partners here. And the system put together, it sounds incredible, and we're looking forward to sharing some amazing music with people.
So today, besides the Peaks that we've been telling you about, is we have a product called Vantage Live. And the Vantage Live is a collaboration between YG Acoustics, Cambridge Acoustic Sciences, and Bel Canto. And we've worked together to design an active speaker with just a simple controller. Right here we have this one simple box that can eliminate the need for all the other things that you typically would have in an audiophile system. But for someone who's really serious about music reproduction and wants great sound, but doesn't maybe want to buy all the boxes, this is an interesting solution for those customers. Performance is to die for even the most dedicated audiophile, and that's what we're very proud of. We wouldn't have done something like this if we couldn't set a new standard in performance. Mm-hmm. Also, with the system that we've assembled with some great partners in the industry, German company Burmester, Cardass Cables throughout, we're using Arnovion acoustic treatments in this room to get really good sound to show off the Peaks products as well. So we're kind of doing some alternating between two different systems and giving the people the chance to hear the new things from YG.
One of the things we want to show people here is a new system we have called the Vantage Live. It's a complete system in just two loudspeakers and one compact controller over there. It does everything. The loudspeakers have amplification built into them. The controller allows you to stream music. It supports just about every format. You can connect a turntable directly to it. And it sounds amazing. When we started off on this project, we had the ambition that this could sound something very, very special. And it's outperformed our wildest dreams. And the great thing is, if you look, there are audiophiles who want to build very complex systems. And I say, I'm one of them. Over here, we have an incredible system from Burmester. And that's what we'll be using to demonstrate our Peaks loudspeakers. When you're using these Vantage Lives, all you have is the two loudspeakers and that one compact controller. It's a very, very simple system, but it performs at the very highest level. And it's just musical magic. It fills a huge room like this. And even when we're setting it up the last 2 days, we've been unpacking and setting things up, listening to the music. It gives you goosebumps. It's such good fun. And it's the same across the whole room. It's just been amazing. So we're looking forward to having lots of people coming across and sharing this with us.
So today we wanted to bring the whole line of YG products so people could get a sense of all the things that we manufacture at the company. We have what we call the reference line as well. The reference line includes speakers that we make out of aluminum. We machine those at our facility in Colorado. And these same drivers that are in this reference system are what we're using in the Vantage Live and in the Peak series. But we build these full aluminum enclosure speakers in the reference series, and we brought a sampling of some of the different models that we build at different price points. This is the Haley model. This is the Sonya series, and the Sonya XV Studio speakers as well. And so we wanted to give people a chance to see these as well at this great show. Well, we wanted to have this opportunity to just welcome everybody to the show in Munich. We're so excited to give people an opportunity to hear our products and to meet some of the talented people involved in building these and designing them.
Yeah, it's great after a break of a few years to be able to bring people from the team. Day in, day out, we build these loudspeakers, we get a chance to listen to them. It's wonderful to have the team who's designed these, built them, been involved in every step of the process, meeting the distributors, the dealers, the people who are going to listen to these in their homes. It's a fantastic experience. Munich is always amazing, but it's all the more so after a gap like this. So really looking forward to it.
And we just feel really lucky to represent the whole team of people who build these products. And we're honored to be here, and we thank you for listening.